Happy belated Independence Day.
If not for the sacrifice of our freedom fighters, we would not have been a nation. From a country that was bonded by the fetters of colonization, to a nation that has carved out a niche in various fields, from agriculture, to nuclear technology, to films, to movies, and finally, the most important thing, IT. All these revolutions that shaped our nation, right? Like the Green Revolution, the White Revolution, or even the glorious space missions like the Chandrayaan or Mangalyaan, they were all visions in the minds of our leaders before becoming the drivers of change. Every groundbreaking change starts out as a vision of a leader. Once, the director of a YMCA in Illinois had a vision. He wanted to help the boys of YMCA improve their public speaking and leadership skills. And this vision drove him to start to hold meetings in his garage back in 1924. This was the birth of this international fraternity. Today, almost 95 years later, with 37,500 members across 16,600 clubs spanning over 44 countries, the Toastmasters International is a famous organization around the world for a place where as a platform where leaders are made. And Koramangala Toastmasters Club, or KTMC as we call it, is one of the clubs in this fraternity. And with that, I declare the 374th meeting of KTMC open. So, as always, I see a lot of new faces. So guests, we would like to know more about you. So I request you to introduce yourself, starting with your name, something about yourself, and what do you expect out of this meeting? So let's start with you, sir.